I think we're in the middle of a massive experiment worldwide. And that
is... where's the guinea pigs?
Maybe. The experiment is, will people listen to scientists? In this case, referring to medical professionals?
Medical professionals.
In this particular case?
Say Anthony Fauci over at allergy and infectious disease.
For example, yeah. And are you washing your hands? And are you taking these precautions? These are warnings offered by scientists.
And for our own good.
For our own good. And it seems to me, if we all listened and all paid attention, don't get freak out, right? Don't live in, a life lived in fear is a life half lived. So you don't want to, I'm just. so I'd be interesting if we all paid attention to what scientists say, maybe the coronavirus will just blow on by with a minimum of cases. And then we kicked its ass for obeying the recommendations of scientists on how to minimize your chances of getting it. That would be, it's an interesting experiment we're in the middle of.